It's not easy to play here in Gran Canaria because Canada got a lot of pressure on our guards, but let's say today we don't have, let's say, guard rotation because we got a Sergei Bekhov, the catcher Jarvis, and James White, T-R-T, Roskid, Kit Lampard, and let's say, Van Krashov had a double injury, and now we got to play with, let's say, two lineup, but it's in the... Gran Canaria used that. They press every time, but today we don't have so many turnovers, so many turnovers, and they were better on the bank, we were much better with Tavares. It's more of a nice our game, we played better, but first game, just like everything, let's say, Gran Canaria deserved to go inside.
So, the ball for the sin lanzo, cuando con la alineación más alta, pero no puede ganar el partido y reiterar, ¿no? El Gran Canaria no ha recibido el favor de estar en la tele.
Sokolov and all guards, and they let's say do maximum, and they show character, show the face, and this mean they deserve a good word today for the day. Hinkie also big team, they have deep roster, they have in each position, so let's say two great players, it's very interesting, I think it's who's been able, let's say, record running and, let's say, much more better defense, because Hinkie, they got a, let's say, X factor, which is today he scored 30 points, it's a race, and he's X factor last year for the Maccabi, but let's say if you're able to stop that, it's maybe point on your side, but if not, it's him side. That's it.
Sí, fue interesante porque la calle tiene primer equipo y el quinto tiene que jugar por posición de número de primer y no hace que no tiene que jugar o junto con tres tiene que jugar más que no tiene 8 puntos y es un gran jugador que tiene Kinky que marca diferencia, pues habrá que estar atento a ver qué sucede. ¿La pregunta?
Sí,